Police in Miamuh, Oklahoma are looking for a suspect in a weekend shooting who they say fled on a bicycle. That suspect is Daniel Zajicek. Police responded to a call at a home on H Southeast Street a little after 1 yesterday afternoon, where they found Kenneth Crane with a gunshot wound to a leg. A crew took Crane to a Joplin hospital. Investigators say the suspect got away on a red and pink BMX-style bike. In a last report, he was still at large.